getting back in front of the fans is going to be, I think, a big deal